So a few months ago, I started doing terrariums. Not very good at it, but here's one of them. I left untended. And because it's not beautiful, I really wasn't taking care of it. And today, I went to look at it, and I found this cool surprise. I don't even know exactly what it is, but I know it's fungus and a mushroom. There's a slimy thing.
But Mom, I don't know why I'm going to name my YouTube channel.
And my dead earthworm that I tried to see if he'll live in there. What do you think about it? You can totally see my camera in the reflection. Here's Augie. Say hi.
Nope.